No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
And yet, I still only want to bag them on there.
They've
kind of done it in good rate, if I'm honest. But almond is the best. Almond.
It's a nice layout.
It's round on my face.
Yeah, alright. Can you go for the red frames?
I thought you had really dense eyebrows, doesn't it? I got an eye twitch.
We're off to Florida. Why do you look so bored?
Because we're not in America yet.
Yeah. What's it say? 8 hours 45.
Usually it's 10 though, usually it's about 10, isn't it? When there's strong winds, it's 10, and we've had bad weather, so.
Yes, yeah, we've got a really empty flight, so we've got room free to ourselves. So, I'll get no extra space, but he'll have extra space.
I'll have all the room to put my legs.
Yeah, he's already like, can you hold this? Can you hold that? So, anyways.
Bring on the takeoff. Not looking forward to the food.
Oh, it might be alright.
Has it ever been?
It's worth it. Probably worth it.
You
shoes! New shoes! We made it!
It is a carpet. Saying about the pilot?
He lied. He said clear skies. It is not clear skies. It is raining. At least I'm warm. I'm not cold and rain. It's warm and rain. First stop. We gotta go get warm up because we're gonna get all our breakfast. Yeah, we're staying here. But we thought we'd save the money and just do one Uber to Walmart, then one Uber to the hotel. I make a lot of sense. I'm very wise. I am.
I prove that.
Yeah, true. Can you push a trolley and our suitcases though? It's so hard to resist. There's just so much choice.
I'm like so excited. What's down?
Cinnamon. But I'm looking for the one. Healthy diet. The American style. Lobby.
I think it's quite nice.
Yeah, it's a nice entrance. You've got the check-in there. You got the lifts down there, and we go down there to the right to our room.
Yeah.
And big, big plus. It's got a Joffrey's, so I'm gonna get donuts. There's no way I'm missing out on that. Slash donut, coffee, the lot. Yeah. And then a bar over this side.
This is nice. It's nice and clean, like the.
So far. So far it's all good, you know, so it's a bit of a room tour. We've got a pool view, which is all kind of like apartment type style. And you come in, you have a big window here, but we pulled the blind down. We have got two double beds. There is plenty of storage. There is a safe, albeit though, we can't turn it on, so we're going to have to work that one out. And massive fridge, which is super helpful. Big TV. We have been to.
Oh, just found another sweatshirt.
Right. Oh, great. He set things off. We've been to Walmart and we've done the essentials. So we've got M&Ms galore, my breakfast, Alex's breakfast.
Get your hands off my nuts.
Snacks for Alex, snacks for me, and.
Have you noticed I've only got two things though, and the rest of it is you?
Those two? Yeah, no, but then we could go into the fridge and find
what's
more.
In the fridge?
So then you come in here, you got a little sink area. It does come with a hairdryer, which is really useful. Bit of a small wardrobe, but does the job, doesn't it? And then shower, bath, which is nothing fancy and it's already dripping, so. But hey, 10 nights, somewhere to sleep. He's got massive amounts of orange juice that he's just gonna down. But yeah, so we're gonna go off to Springs now. So it's pretty easy. We have our hotel here. And you come down this road and then you've got the Springs Bridge there. So it's super, super easy to get to Springs. A little bit further walk because we'll probably do what you're not meant to do, going to Saratoga and then get on the bus from there to the parks. But you can get a bus from our resort, but you have to pre-book it, and I have heard rumours they're not the most regular of things. We seem to have brought the British weather with us because it's raining, and it has been raining since we arrived. So sorry about that one. But hey ho, still warm, which is what you want. We're just crossing the road and make sure I don't get run over. Tenders. Alex has gone for five, and there are chips at the bottom. After a full day travelling, this is going to be needed. Right now, these sauces.
Curry mayo.
You're saying it's like coriander chicken, aren't you?
No. Coronation.
Oh, coronation chicken. Sorry, apologies. My barbecue's incredibly sweet, and this one's got a nice tangy taste to it. Lovely. That's the parmesan, the garlic parmesan. We are here in September. It's September 8th today, so all the Halloween stuff is about. We've got the spirit jerseys.
A lot of new stuff.
Lots of new things. I love it. It is like a what's it. The new Magic Band Plus. You can like interact with things and do a lot more. But I'm an R in whether to get one. Oh, Alex is seeing this one.
That's the Haunted Mansion.
Yeah,
I'm
not
a mess. The room is actually stretching.
You just tripped.
Nearly falling over.
In his flip flops.
Bad old me.
Went past some people running a little quick, so we're laughing.
We're on the stairs.
Yes, so we are done for the night. It is now.
How many hours have we been up?
20 to 10, which is actually quite early for us to go. But we've been around Springs, had a look through the shops, already decided. There's quite a few things I want to buy, even though I was trying to be good. But yeah, we've had a pretty easy-going travel day, really, haven't we?
Yeah, I said to you in the airport, though, it's felt like really smooth. So, having my own
opinion. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, we literally got in. There was no queue to get our bag in, because we only ever bring away one large case. We don't ever pack enough.
You being the strong girl you are, ripped your nail off in the strength showing that you was doing.
I was too impatient on the
manhandling our massive golden nugget off of the conveyor.
Yeah, we have, like, I may have mentioned it before, we have like deliberately got the ugliest looking suitcase possible so that then you really have it noticeable when you're looking on the carousel thingy. So
it'll probably be the same with our kid as well.
But every time, I have no idea why he said that. That's doomed us. But yeah, every time we come away, this poor bag gets a good beating.
Oh, it got crunched on the corner on this time. You could clearly see it's been chucked in there, and then I think something even heavier has been thrown as hard as possible on top of it. So I think the bag is.
It's doing well. It's a Primark special.
Every time it comes
it's really dark.
It's just getting battered.
But anyway, we were really quick sailing through security. We were really quick getting the bag in. The longest wait was for Starbucks. You can't even see us anymore.
In Gatwick. Yeah. That was.
Got that on was the flight. The flight was. Like at half capacity because there was a flight coming from Scotland that has...
Big shout out to all you Scottish people missing your flight. You made ours much better.
That's so sweet of you. Yeah, so it's coming from Scotland and they missed it. So like half the flight was gone. Oh, we're gonna do some uplighting. You ruined it. Yeah, so anyway, so yeah, we had a road to ourselves, then getting through passport control at Orlando was pretty plain sailing, no issues. Alex kept making the guy laugh. I was worried he was gonna annoy him. But yeah, and then yeah, straight through really. Uber to Walmart. And then Uber from Walmart
We went to Walmart, past it.
Yeah, good old Uber driver.
Then, as if we were going to go back on the I-4, and then he went back on himself because we were like,
"He's in red." So, anyways, that's how long it takes us to get back from Springs to our hotel because we're here. Hence why I'm all lit up again.
And I'm out of breath.
And he's out of breath with his. Oh yeah, so we went to have five. No. Five guys? No, chicken that's guy. What he wanted, five guys. We had chicken guy, too many guys, and then just look around the shops. That's it.
Nah.
Da. Da. Right. Good night.